Careful with this wasp, Chief. He maneuvers well, but can't take much of a beating.
Good to have you back, Chief.
Old, very old, and full of data. Well, if you can call it data. Most of it is encrypted in ways I don't understand, but I was able to figure out one small part. There are more out there. I can feel them communicating.
Thank you.
data is strange. I'm not even certain all of it is Forerunner, strictly speaking. Strands of this code are older than Zeta Halo itself. Possibly older than the Forerunners themselves. For all we know about them, there's so much we don't.
I continue to be impressed with the intricacies of this installation. Trillions of systems working in harmony. Forever shifting, adapting, an ecosystem to preserve life, and when necessary, destroy it, for the greater good.
On my way with your wasp now, Chief. Make sure the LZ is clear.
As I explore this world, I find answers that only seem to exist to pose new questions. One thing is certain. This installation was built differently than the others. A myriad of reformation spires can be deployed. Indeed, have been deployed when requested. To complete the circle. To ensure its inhabitants are preserved. Or perhaps I should say, detained.
More here. This isn't the first time this ring has repaired itself. What we're seeing in the landscape around us is an ancient process. It seems like these installations are almost impossible to destroy.
Almost.
Assuredly, many before me have observed these crumbling artifacts, gazed at the landscape in which they sit. How did they feel? There is so much here that I would assume was interpreted as beauty. Or perhaps perhaps not. What are these relics to the past? Are they a celebration? Or a warning? Symbols of hope or something darker?
We're in range of a high-value target. It's a group of those skimmer creatures. We don't know much about these guys, but that never stopped you before, right? Evidence of an entire civilization that once inhabited this ring, but not Forerunner. Older. Different.
Time continues to be on my mind. I now believe these relics to contain a warning, a message from the past. But from whom? And why? As I look to the sky, I am struck by a thought. This ring. A constant loop. Are we all fated to repeat the sins of the past?
Thank you.
many rings have you visited, Chief?
Too many.
Well, there's information stored in here about all of them. Memories. Data. Deliberate. Fractured. So much history. None of it clear.
I am close to deciphering the runes. Perhaps I will learn who left them. My makers, the Forerunner's greatest fear was understood to be the great parasite. The Flood. A scourge that almost wiped out everything. I now believe this hypothesis to be incorrect. Their greatest fear was losing their power. The fear of a master who would become a slave.
They mount!
Wasp you asked for is coming in hot, Chief. Heads up.
Heads up. Company.
This is hard to explain.
Try me.
There's a profound regret woven through everything I can decipher. Grief, even. Tens of thousands of years old, and the sorrow still feels fresh. This installation has a troubled memory. That was the last one. It's tragic. A civilization that had it all under control. Until they didn't. There's so much here. It feels kind of like a confession. Imagine needing to carve your apology onto an eternal slate. But not to say sorry, to warn, to confess.
Sounds familiar.
It does, doesn't it?
Enemy within. That is the meaning of the runes carved into this monument. These runes predate me. Older than even the Forerunners. Time moves forward and back again. And I see rings inside of rings. Great circles everlasting. Without beginning or end. Endless. As I say their name, I feel foolish, uninformed, misled. And I'm afraid.
for some payback.
Eyes open, Marines. Hostiles could push in any second.
5-6 months on this thing. I ain't dying today.
Requisition confirmed. Only way with your hardware.
A pleasure.